it is the song that really teaches them to play the note G. How many do we have? Was it like 18? 18 G's in one song, that's a lot. They corrected me, apparently it's 30.